how did you guys get people's couch? Like, how did that come about?
Well, it was just a casting like anything else. And it was to watch 3 weeks with your friends for free. And Julie sent it to me and I was like, delete, what? I'm not fucking doing anything for free. It's ridiculous. And then I like thought about it and I was like, we used to like this show called Movie Mob. No one knows what it is. It was on Reels and it was people reenacting movies and just regular people. And we had a like, a, we did it like a YouTube show for a website that Jess worked at called Autostraddle. And we did a show called In Your Box Office where we basically copied Movie Mob, where we would review the movie and then we'd reenact it. Like super just.
Talk about self-editing.
Low budge.
Looking to be low budge. Like,
yeah.
Like,
that's fine.
Because that's how Movie Mob was. Like they were
so
in their
wait,
own homes.
You could pick any show you want. Like that was the casting. Like just pick a show.
No, it was more like, do you have friends that you watch TV with? Do you have friends that you watch TV with and you're hilarious? Well, call us. It's like that. You know what I mean? And I was like, okay.
Yeah, she's like, all right, 3 weeks for free. That's fine. And so because I thought of Movie Mob and because we had done In Your Box Office, I was like, you know what? Why am I saying no to this? Like we wanted to do Movie Mob. We tried to get on that show. That was for no money.
Yeah.
So I'm like, okay, I'm being stupid. So I said, all right, just submit us. You do all the work and don't call me until it's done. She did. And then she's like, okay, we got this casting over Skype. I was like, oh, I don't want to do fucking Skype. That's so annoying. And I was a bitch the whole time. And then after we did the first Skype thing, which is like we're watching TV, somebody told us accidentally.
It was wasn't it when they came
the second time
into the apartment or into that time in the apartment?
So they came to a real second callback, but it was in real life. So to take pictures of
right,
stuff.
Which they came
but
to.
The first one on Skype, what was it? You were literally watching the TV while the Skype was on you?
We were watching the Skype. Like they had the video on the computer screen. Right. So we were staring right at the thing and just being like, oh my God, what was that? Oh, and just like, oh, too much.
Right, right.
Okay. And
but
then
they came, they brought a camera guy and like a director or whatever to film and to talk to us. And then it was there that they were like, oh yeah, no, I think this is like for Bravo. And we were like,
what? And when we originally applied or on that first call, Skype, we were just, they were like, what shows do you like? And we were like, I'm sorry, anything on Bravo, every single thing. And they were like, well, what shows on Bravo specifically? And I said, we like all the reunion shows and we will watch every reunion, even if we don't watch the, and I still to this day think that is so genius because they're the best shows. You can watch any reunion. Like, even you could go watch Dance Moms reunion and be riveted, even if you don't watch Dance Moms.
I would love to do that right now.
So then I guess we were just telling them what we really liked. And they're like, do you watch any other shows? And we're like, no. And then Julie's like, I watch Star Trek and I watch, so she had, thank God she had other interests because I didn't watch anything else, not one thing.